Google's Imagen 4 is finally here, and it's impressive. Developed by DeepMind, this brand new AI image generator brings faster rendering, richer colors, sharper details, and way better text generation than Imagen 3. But here's the catch, it maxes out at 2K resolution. That's decent. But what if I told you that you could go beyond that? In this video, I'm going to show you how to create stunning AI images for free using Imagen 4 and then take them all the way up to 4K quality. If you're into AI art, you don't want to miss this. Let's dive right in. To access Imagen 4, you can either go through Gemini or Whisk. I will put the official link in the description. Here, I take Whisk for example. Once you're in, you will see a text input box. Click the settings icon in the right lower corner and change the model to best quality. Click the button next to settings to set the aspect ratio. Then you can enter the prompt and click on the generate button to create your images. Imagen 4 also provides randomly generated prompts, so let's test it out now. Generating the image was really fast. It only took a few seconds. And here are some of the images we just created. Take a look. Honestly, I'm blown away. The lighting, the textures, even the text rendering. Imagen 4 really delivers. It feels like you're looking at concept art from a big budget movie. Using Whisk, you can also convert the generated image into an animation. Click the button above the image to try it out. For ordinary users, you have 10 chances to use it. Take the cat astronaut as an example. Enter the prompt and click Generate. Wait for about a minute and the video will be generated. Besides that, you can even add images to let it create an image with a certain subject, scene, and style. To really bring them to life, we're going to upscale and enhance them using our next tool. That is 4DDig file repair comes in. After installing, open the AI enhancer and select Photo Enhancer. Import your image. Choose 4K resolution on the right and click Enhance. Let's take a quick look at the before and after. Now zoom in, you'll see sharper edges, clearer textures, and a big boost in overall detail. It's fast, easy, and perfect for upscaling all your AI-generated images to 4K. So that's all for today. If you found it useful, please like and subscribe to our channel. We've got a ton of cool videos lined up, so stay tuned. Thanks a bunch for tuning in.